I have 3 skill points. What can I get with that? I can either get that. Herbalist. Yeah, I think I'd do triple shot. I completely forgot that I had double shot, and I haven't been using it. But I also need to grab that. I just want that. Putting it to good use. What? Why is there a stalker there? That's right, he doesn't know. Flower.
Save this for later.
No one has a spear for me. Shame, really. You know what I didn't buy from that merchant with the dude? Trial dude. Gambler's bosses. I think that's bugged. Alrighty, so where's my flower? The real question. Over here. Excellent. Away from everybody. Oh! Never noticed the triangle. It's probably a thing. I've just never noticed it. Need to get this campfire that's somewhere down here. That. They are running towards it. Damn, stop! like that. Put down me a stalker. He's going to be nice and pump them out. They just want to be cunts. Satellite dish.
I must be closing in on the signal.
It's nice and green here, huh? There's like three villages, what the fuck? Oh, there's a corrupted zone. I guess I'm going to do that. There's another village there. What are the odds that I actually have to come back down here? Pretty fucking good, I reckon. Well, only two tall necks to go, technically. Yeah, fuck it, we'll do that and then we'll come back and cross, grab the metal flower. Metal flower, do the cauldron. Get the vantage, do the village, metal, vantage, village, what's that, bandit camp, village, into meridian, into corrupted zone, not into doing any of the bloody, whatever I need to do for the quests.
Yeah.
Good to know. Like, I'm pretty high level, aren't I? Probably not, considering how
these will keep
any skill points you need, but you seem to get most. Well, you get most from leveling, and then you get all the bonus ones, so maybe. I am? I don't know. Okay. Only 600 XP. Are you fucking kidding me? What? Are they so fucking prevalent? What are you gonna do, buddy? Woo! That's what you gotta do. Give me time to get set up. That's real smart. Getting stuck. Like, what's he doing?
I can get out of this.
Me, coward. I mean, he kind of is doing that, but you know. I impressed. It wasn't that hard. Okay. No way, I want to go up here. Oh, well, actually, I want to get these guys up here. There's a weakness to shock, huh? Probably should have used my, shock wire instead of a blast wire. Oh. Some fucking heavy rain.
I'll find a use for you.
Really can't see shit in this rain. It's kind of cool. Well, don't see me, bird. Oh, I inadvertently did both of the campfires like I wanted. Ooh, I get to go check out the... I'm sorry! Fuck the seams. Precarious at best. I really don't like having to deal with these fucking birds. I see nothing. Brother. Oh, what's...
Damn.
grapple down, right? Yes. It's better if I go and get that campfire now, actually.
Here they come.
Who? Who are coming, Aloy? Why is there another there? I'll come get you later. I'm getting the cauldron. Don't know what I just witnessed. Hey, fuck these rocks. Check crafting. Crafting. Traps and potions, health potions. Hunt for some meat. Oh, of course fire bellow effects. Chill here.
Good meat.
Ooh, if I get triple arrows, that means I can down boars in one strike. Using the default arrows.
Something's around here somewhere.
Right. So I have to go into this little camp. Oh, there's so many animals over there. I'll come get you when I'm done here.
I'll have to wring out my boots later.
I can't climb them. What?
The killers. What are they doing here?
Right. Does that mean I have everyone? Yep. Everyone is present and accounted for.
We're under attack. I'm looking right at her.
Get eyes on him!
And just like that, we disappear. No, I'm not seeing anyone else.
Keep an eye out.
He's not there. Mind me, just looting your buddy's corpses. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a shame. Looks like it's up here, huh? I don't know how that's a door, but... Oh, interesting. They have a crab boy, huh? Yep. I guess we take that.
This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy too.
Come to, I guess, mommy.
Well, they're still surprised.
Huh. supply crate all the way over here? Interesting. It's half in the ground too. Surprise, surprise. I am increasing my metal shards now though. Supplies container.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one. Okay.
Am I not?
This is it for you.
All right. Turns out that's where they path. The odds.
Who's afraid?
Right, I might have to. Everyone, cool.
How we're going to need it.
Is there anything over here? No. Poor long neck.
Stocking up.
So there's one there. One there. I can only assume I've gotten the rest. Yeah, looks like it. More of you? Where is this? There was like one here, was there not? Fuck, there's one over there. Oh. Gaping abyss.
Can't be too prepared.
Okay, where am I going? Ah, I see.
Don't get too close to that thing. That's an order from the buried shadow himself.
Okay. How does I want to do this? I can probably kill old mate up here. You guys heard that, right? There we go. Deathbringer gun.
This will be useful later.
Yes, yes it will. To go loot everything and then I guess we'll die a few times while we figure out what the fuck we're meant to be doing here. Okay, let's just make an educated guess. we'll bring the thing that kills all the way up here. Leave you there. Then need to figure out where things might come from. Hopefully nothing comes from here. I don't think anything will come from there. Plenty of blaze around. And that's where I came from. I have not come from here. Let's see. Nothing. Okay. Well, he says there's no such thing as being overly cautious. Ooh, they might be a bit high. He says there's no such thing as being overly cautious. Alright, that looks fine. I mean, I'll just throw one here just in case, I guess.
Let's see what they're so afraid of.
Yes, let's.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Good setting up. Kind of. Wasn't horrible. So, that's a plus. Yeah, didn't think I would be spawning in enemies. Human enemies, I should say. Jesus. Look at all these boys.
I'll take this.
I don't care about the Deathbringer gun, I only care about looting bodies. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I thought that this would be, well, I got three. Guess they were a bit too high. We'll basically replenish them, so...
Looks good.
Now, how do I get up there? Through this way. That's not what I want. I've got to climb up this. Oh, another one. I do believe this is probably the way out as well. Metal shards, moving on up in the world.
Forget about traveling light.
You're just an excavation key that I don't need. I think they're the cultists that I got. They've got the keys on them still. Alright, hopefully that's everything. Shit. I don't see him. Oh, there they are. Alright, let's anger them. That looks like a hit. Oh, I missed. Okay. There's a thing there. I don't get the feeling that this is the way. Let me head on over here first. Ooh, that's the power source, huh? I would like all that. There'd be nothing up here, Chief. Right. Time to leave. Oh hey, I remember this place. Another stalker. That's fun. Let's see if I can spot it. Oh, there he is. A person who dies when gets shot in the head. I can't tell where where's your head? That was his head. There is another one. I see. Don't have my slingshot equipped. Yeah, fuck me. Excuse me, sir. There is two of them. Why is there two of them? I'm not being nice enough to kill it for him. Oh, I've backed myself into a corner here. To deal with that. Yeah, that's his fault.
Here they come.
You will perish.
Not dealing with that. You boys have fun. But I'm out of here. I've gotten so many potions. Ah. I had no chance.
Saving these for the trail.
Alright, who can I override now? I wasn't paying attention.
Well, so much for a salvage operation. Honestly, triple arrow, right? Yeah. I go triple arrow, then I go... Well, I can't get that. Never mind. The triple arrow, I go that, then I go... These two, I guess? I get that because I want knockdown. Maybe I go for the dodges. Who knows? You boys have fun. I'm off to go hunt. Oh, I thought someone was following me there. I was about to get real scared. Hits. Holy shit.